Hello and welcome to Steve's Shed Scale Models. In this upload we're going to be going over what I recorded previously on the Mustang. We're going to be doing 83 to 87. Yeah, I think that's right. Forget. In the beginning, you have to excuse me, I get a little bit excited on this one because we actually get the main body for the Mustang and we attach the wings and the hood. The hood gets a little bit frustrating with very tiny screws, but we can skip forward through that. Hopefully I'm learning a bit more on my Pinnacle 20, and also, yeah, so we're getting there. So that's what we're doing today, so stay tuned. Hopefully you can enjoy the video. Please, if you do, give it a thumbs up because that promotes the video further and that'd be much, much appreciated. Thank you very much. Right, so let's do this. Issues 83 to 86. So let's just go through the blah. I've got that model. Okay. Anyway, blah blah blah. Chassis, front wing, let's go. That is a heavy lump, so let's bring the other lump in. There we go, and this is going to be just straight in, nice and quick, nice and easy. Two MD06s. Let's tighten them up. Now that is quite loose still. Tight, but that one isn't. It won't go any further, but that is loose, whereas that one wasn't. That one is loose, and you can see it's loose under there, but it just taking the top off the screw if I that's a bit better. Imagine if I was trying to do it with this one. God.
even this is. No, I can't do it anymore because it's just going to thread the top. But that is that stage complete. So there you go. That is just literally putting that onto there. But you can see that is still. Where's that one? Isn't, but that one is. But I cannot do that up anymore. It does not want to do up anymore. That is annoying. I have noticed that throughout this build actually. There's some screws that do not want to do up. Right, so let's pull that one away. There is nothing else on there. It's just showing you the wings of the Mustang. Yes, they're now designed to protect the side of the car. Yes, yes, yes. Right. There you go. So, let's put them there. Let's get in issue 84. Let's go straight into the build. Because now, fun time. Now, this is the main body. Now this is freaking heavy. And it actually came in its own separate box. It really did. And it was heavy. Now, it is saying that, and there, that, whoa, that weighs a pretty ton. So, there, and there. And it wants to, so there should be a small gap, yes. Now I need to just, because I don't want to scratch this at all. But in a minute I do that, that's going to come off of there, yep. Right, but it came with these screws. So I'm gonna have to do a bit of jiggery poke right now. Fuck. So that is that. And that is it. Secured. Now that looks beautiful. Looks like it's all there. I'm not going to put it on the car because we've still got another two issues to do. But that is looking sweet as. I'll put it on the chassis once we've completed the four stages, the four issues. But I'll tell you that weighs some. So that is stage complete. So 85, blah 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 blah. So 85 is the side air inlets. Oh, we're gonna go from there. So let's bring them in. So if you can't see down this bit, but this is so big, I've got very little room. Now these bits, disappointingly, are plastic. But hey ho. First one goes in there. You're not going to see that at all, are you? Sorry. This goes in here like so. And that is secured using the MP01. We have a whole bag of MP01s. So let's get all of them out. On here. And what I think I'll do, I'll just to make life a little bit easier, I'll put that on there. Put that on there. And then right, so MP01s. Now we're using one. And the hole indicated. So must be the middle one. And then let's just do the same for that one. So that's, and then we've got, that can't be that, it's got to be that one. So again, MP01 again. Oh, come on. Blinking screw. Oh. Come on. Let's just do it properly, shall we? No, come on, let's finish the one we started. It's H2. This screwdriver is now knackered. That is knackered. This screwdriver is knackered. Oh no, I've got that one. This is not good, peeps, not good.
I just got to make it cool. I don't know why. It's anything. It's not one car. Sorry, wait. It's wrong. That's what's going to say. We're getting done. There's not.
Right, I'm gonna stop that for now.
Right, well, I appeared to have lost the footage on the end of that build session. So here we just happen to just shoot what I've got. So as you can see, the hood is mounted on the body. I've got the whole body actually on the chassis, although it's not attached because I've just put that so you can see what it is, what it looks like. So yeah, there's the hood and the engine. Let's see if I can just roll this back a little bit so we can get some light in there. So there you go, sitting in there. Nice. I've just got the hood lights, the front lights and everything, just, they just sat on, they're not actually attached. They actually do come off. We've got some LEDs to go in there in the next lot of issues. So yeah, so there is the hood, all nicely attached to the main body. Close up, and it looks very enough. The hinges there, they work, although where this bit is a bit plasticky, it's not quite too sure about that. But as a whole, we just put that back on there, it says. Not as easy with one hand. On there basically a little bit, and then we close the hood. It does look very impressive, so yeah, I am liking the look of that. So that is this stage and series complete now, and the next lot of issues will be issues 87 etc. So we will see you then. Thanks for watching. Please give my video a thumbs up, and if you're a new watcher, please subscribe. That'd be great. Thank you very much. Bye bye.